Katy ran off, which sealed her fate.
So It's so delicious.